Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video is going to be the most casual video that I've ever filmed, or I am going to film in a pretty long while. I did not wish to film today because I'm having a breakdown. I am so fed up of this lockdown and the whole quarantine thing, and it's taking a toll on me now. So this is the most honest I am going to get with you. I did not want to film, but then I received my Nykaa order and now I have something to film. So here you go. Also, if you really like these honest videos, please let me know. I can do more of them. And yeah, I just don't like putting on a smiley face all the time and, you know, all of that. So let's be honest for this one video. Like, brutally honest, blatantly honest. Okay, I am blabbering a lot now. And yeah, guys, if you are new here or if you're seeing this face for the very first time, please subscribe to my channel. I make videos about anything and everything. And if you really like chit-chatty videos, this is the channel for you. Okay guys, without any further ado, we'll get right in with the products. And I don't remember the prices exactly, so I'll be mentioning them below in the description box. So make sure you check that out. Also, I had a very cool collaboration with this clothing brand. So please check my Insta for updates. I'll probably update. I can't speak. See, this is what happens when you have a breakdown. So basically, I had this collaboration with a clothing brand online on Instagram. I'll be posting for them tomorrow in the morning or in the afternoon or whatever. So check my account, Instagram account, tomorrow to see what it is. I'll also be probably talking about it in a video. If you want me to do that, please let me know. But for this video, let's get started because it's been 2 minutes and I've been blabbering and blabbering and blabbering. So without any further ado, let's get started. Okay guys, so the first product, I don't need it. I just bought it because I had the money to buy it and I was bored, so I had to do something. So I got this black charcoal peel off mask from Barber's Club. This is how it looks. I'm so sorry for the reflection. This is the ring light, so I'm gonna show you. This is how it looks. I don't need it, I just wanted to try it out. This one, it has a price, I think, over here. Also, this is cruelty free 100% vegan and natural product, small batch production, something GMP certified manufacturing. I don't know what that means. Don't come at me. Do not come at me. I don't know what that means, basically. Yeah, so it unblocks pores, increases vitality, removes blackhead. I have a lot of blackheads actually, so let's see if this really works. I'm going to update it on my Instagram story if this works. And deep exfoliating formula. Okay, and this retails for how much? $5.49. This retails for $5.49. And my back hurts already while I'm filming this. Okay, yeah. The second product that we're going to talk about is Bio Oil. So this is how the bottle looks. This is the Bio Oil bottle. I went for the bigger one. I don't know why. I could have tried the smaller one first. So my friends use this because they say ki, it has really helped them reduce their acne scars. I have a lot of acne scars. Also, it has reduced their stretch marks. So I haven't tried it yet, but I will now. And I do not have a problem with stretch marks, but I have a lot of acne scars, so I'll try this. Also, you can try it if you want it. This is for, I don't know how much. Oh fuck, this is expensive. This is for fucking 1200. I did not know. Mama does not know. Don't tell mom. So that's the two products that I got. Then the third one I got is this pure rose water from Karma Ayurveda, and this is the best rose water that I've used. I've used quite a few of them, and it has this, it comes in this spray bottle, so it's very easy to, I just did that, I am so sorry, I am so sorry. So it comes in this spray bottle. So this is Karma Ayurveda Pure Rose Water Face and Body Mist Steam Distilled. And yeah, this is the better one. I've used 2-3 more, but I like this one better. This is my first bottle because the bottle that I ordered recently, I cannot find it. I kept it somewhere and now I cannot find it. So basically, this is empty. This is empty very much. Very okay, I've used most of it. I've used most of it. Yeah. The next product that I'm going to show you is a lip balm. So I got Biotic Diva Kiss Gel Lip Balm. It is Kiss of Love. This is how the product looks like. This is the lip balm. I don't know how much this costed, so I'm going to mention it in the description box below. The next product that I got is a hair mask. So if you don't know, I got my hair smoothened sometime back, and I think it has started to wear off and they're very frizzy right now. So I ordered this mask. It is the Matrix Opticare Smooth Straight Professional Ultra Smoothening Mask with Shea Butter, 490 grams. So this is the mask. This is how it looks like. This is a huge container. So this retailed for 685 rupees. So I got this. The next thing that we got is a Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. This is how it looks. This one was for 500. I think it is for 500. Can't tell. I'll just mention it in the description box below. I've heard a lot about it. My friends use it. So I got this one because they recommended it. The other thing that I got are these Nykaa sheet masks. I think it was buy 7 get 7, something like that. So I ordered a lot of these. Like, I really need a lot of these, so I ordered them. And yeah, so when I ordered these, I really felt an urge to get a face massage roller. This is how it looks like. This is how it looks like. It's a lavenderish color, and I really wanted it, so I got it. This massage roller, something. So I got this. The other product that I got is from M Caffeine. Is it M Caffeine or is it Mac Caffeine? Whatever it is, people call it different names. So I got this. I think it's M Caffeine because I read it right for the very first time. So this is M Caffeine Naked and Raw Coffee Under Eye Cream. Because I have dark circles this lockdown, this whole quarantine situation, all of this has made me really, you know, stay really, really long up at nights. I cannot speak today. Yes. Yeah. So I don't sleep a lot raat mein. So for that I got this. I hope it really works. I am wearing makeup and you can still see my under eyes if you look closely. Yeah, here and here. Okay, so I basically have bags now and I have dark circles too, so for that I got this. Now the best thing that happened with this under eye cream, I also got a little packet of M Caffeine again. This one, I think it's called Mac Caffeine. I don't know. Mac Caffeine. Guys, please don't come at me if I'm pronouncing it wrong. Also, you can please tell me the pronunciation in the comments. Please, I really need to know. So I got this and it has, wait, let me open it. It has one Naked and Raw Coffee Body Scrub. This I used today, so it's not sealed. So I use it and I really like it. I'll probably order the bigger jar for this one. So one of the bottles is this. The other bottle I did not open. It is the Mac Caffeine. Oh my god, I'm pronouncing it wrong or right, I don't know. I got this another thing. This is basically Naked and Rich Choco Body Butter. So I haven't used it, so it's still sealed, but I might use it. So these are the two things that came in free with the pack. Then the next thing I got is the Garnier Micellar Cleansing Bottle. This is my second or third bottle. I really love this micellar water. I think it works great on every skin. Okay, wait, let me show you. Yeah, this is how it looks. I'm so sorry for the reflection again. I got this. Then I got Saint Botanica Eyelash Serum. So my roommate in hostel used to use this. It worked for her, so I hope it works for me because I have really thin and chotu lashes. So let's see if this works. This is how it looks. And let me show you. This is the bottle. Oh fuck, this is so small. This is the bottle. This is exactly how it looks. Yeah, that is all, I think. No, wait, I forgot this. Yeah, my most expensive purchase for this order. This is the MAC Lip Scrumptious, then something that I cannot read at all. This is how, oh my god, you cannot see anything. Focus camera, focus. Okay, it cannot focus. This is MAC Lip Scrumptious, blah, 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 blah. I got this. Yeah, I'm so sorry for my face. This is how it looks like. MAC Lip Scrumptious thing. This is the one that I have is Fruit of Passion Lip Scrumptious. Yeah, this one. I'm going to link it down below. And why it is expensive, why did I say that? Because it costed me around 2000. This is 2000 bucks. This little thing. It's literally the size of this, almost the size of this Laneige thing. This came for 500, this was for 2000. So MAC is expensive, guys. MAC is expensive. That is all I have for this video. I am so done. Also, guys, I wanted to do a little heart to heart. I'm really out of video ideas of what to film, but I absolutely love filming and sitting in front of the camera and whining and everything and everything. So please comment down below if you want to see very honest vlogs and everything. Also, I am kind of redecorating my room. That, yeah, if you want to see more of these, you know, very chilled vlogs and videos and what am I doing in a day, please comment down below if you want to see like random vlogs, because I've done a lot of sit down videos. So I was thinking of doing that. And also I am back to my, you know, the first setup that I had, because I'm having a little renovating and redecorating my room and all of that stuff. So I'm getting a lot of things installed here and there. So if you want to see a vlog about that, maybe I could do that. Or if there's anything that you want me to do, be super random and all of that, you can comment down below. I really love doing not scripted and very random fun videos. So yeah, I can do that for you. If you want to see it, let me know. Yeah, and I hope you enjoy this video. This, what should I show you first? Oh my god, I cannot speak today. I'll probably update. I can't speak. See, this is what happens when you have a breakdown.